let's discuss one theorem. See statement, the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the square of the ratios of their corresponding sides. Okay, here given these two triangles are similar and area of these two triangles equal to square of the ratio of their corresponding sides. Okay, given triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Here we need to prove area of these two triangles, area of triangle ABC by area of triangle PQR equal to ratio of their corresponding sides, square of the ratio of their corresponding sides. It means AB by PQ whole square, which is equal to AC by PR, AC by PR whole square equal to BC by QR whole square. Okay, here draw one line perpendicular to BC and draw one line perpendicular to QR. Okay, here this point is M, this point is N. Okay, construction, draw AM perpendicular to BC and draw PN perpendicular to QR. Okay, draw altitude AM and PN of the triangles. Okay, this is the construction. And what is the area of the triangle? Area of the triangle is off into base into height. Area of triangle ABC equal to off into base into height. Okay, here base is BC and height is altitude AM. Okay, in same way area of triangle PQR equal to off into base is QR and height is PN. Okay, this is equation 1, this is equation 2. Okay, dividing 1 and 2. Area of triangle ABC by area of triangle PQR. Area of triangle ABC is off into BC into AM by area of triangle PQR is 1 by 2 into QR into PN. Okay, here off get cancelled. Remaining BC into AM by QR into PN. This is equation 3. Here, consider triangles ABM and PQN. Okay, smaller triangles. This triangle and this triangle. Okay, we know triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Okay. If two triangles are similar, their corresponding sides are in proportion and corresponding angles are equal. Okay? Here angle B equal to angle Q. Angle B equal to angle Q. Okay? Corresponding angles of triangle ABC and triangle PQR. Corresponding angles of similar triangles. Similar triangles. Okay. And angle M equal to angle N. Each 90 degrees. Angle M equal to angle N. Each 90 degrees. Here using angle similarity criteria, triangle ABM is similar to triangle PQN. Using angle similarity criterion. Okay, if these two triangles are similar, the corresponding sides are in proportion. Okay, it means AB by PQ equal to BM by QN, which is equal to AM by PN. AB by PQ equal to AM by PN, which is equal to BM by QN. Okay. See equation 3. Area of triangle ABC by area of triangle PQR equal to BC by QR into AM by PN. Okay. AB by AM by PN. Instead of AM by PN, we write AB by PQ. This is equation 4. From 3 and 4, instead of AM by PN, we write AB by PQ. Okay. It is equal to BC into AB by QR into PQ. Okay. We know triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Okay. So, the corresponding sides are in proportion. Okay, in triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Okay, so corresponding sides are in proportion. AB by PQ equal to AC by PR equal to BC by QR. Okay, corresponding sides. Okay, here this is equation 5. Instead of BC by QR, we write AB by PQ. Okay, in equation 5, instead of BC by QR, we write AB by PQ. AB by PQ, BC by QR equal to AB by PQ, which is equal to AB by PQ into AB by PQ. Okay, AB into AB, AB whole square by PQ into PQ, PQ whole square, which is equal to AB by PQ whole square. Okay, area of triangle ABC by area of triangle PQR equal to corresponding sides ratio, square of the corresponding sides ratio. Okay, AB by PQ whole square. In same way, in equation 5, AB by, instead of AB by PQ, we write BC by QR. Okay? This one. It is equal to BC into BC by QR into QR. Equal to BC by QR whole square. Similarly, in equation 5, AB by PQ, we write AC by PR, and instead of BC by QR, we write AC by PR. Okay? Instead of, see, equation 5. BC by QR equal to AC by PR. Okay? AC by PR into AB by PQ. We write AC by PR. Which is equal to AC by PR whole square. Okay. Therefore, area of triangle ABC by area of triangle PQR equal to AB by PQ whole square. Which is equal to BC by QR whole square. And equal to AC by PR whole square. Okay. Hence, proved.